Hey guys, Romy. I believe it's been a week since I got my curly hair tarantula. I believe it gained a lot of weight so far. The abdomen used to be really tiny, smaller than the head. Now, seems like it's about the same or bigger. So I've been feeding her a lot of crickets, live crickets. So she just ate like 3 or 4 large crickets just a moment ago. I should have took a video of it, but I believe she still has some in her. If you guys can see right there, part of the leg or the cricket is still right there in front of her, but I believe she's still eating the rest of it. So I'm really glad that there goes the light. I'm really glad that she's gaining weight, so I'm really happy about that. So it's real cool. I love those curly hair. And this is the setup. Got a water bowl right there for her to drink. Little hiding spot. She hardly uses that. So maybe because she's still trying to get used to her enclosure. There she is. So beautiful, eh? Haven't named her yet. So if you guys got any suggestion, leave your comment so I can give her a name. So no idea yet. So I'm gonna leave it up to you guys. What name should I call her? So anyway, don't want to make this video too long, so just want to show you guys the big improvement. And thank you for watching. Leave your comment and subscribe. Romy from Solid Gold Shows.